We're going to. Is this charger free? It is. So we're gonna plug in a charger real quick. So as I was saying before, though, I'm not foolish. I know a lot of people won't find this interesting. I really love these games. I really do. I've played Adventure Quest stuff for quite a while. I was I and Adventure Quest 3D especially. I was in the closed beta. We're in open beta right now. It's supposed to launch, go live fairly soon, I think. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to go live soon. But no, it's just they're really simple games, but they're really fun games. I mean, some people can't appreciate them. Like, yeah, they're simple, but they really don't need to be anything else. This doesn't stop it from being interesting. I've seen so many people sit there like, it's pay to win. No, it's not. This is like the furthest thing from pay to win, which is one of the appeals for me because I cannot stand pay to win games whatsoever. Anytime I find out that a game is pay to win, I grow like venomously against it. I develop this severe despisal for like the whole community the second I find out a game is pay to win. Because to me it's just I'm really bitter about the fact that I have no money. But also I just find it ridiculous. Like you're alienating entire groups of people who maybe either have that money or have you shouldn't have to spend like these ridiculous amounts of money. I keep doing this. I keep attacking these like multiple fuckers and just screwing up myself. Oh, it sucks. I keep really screwing myself with this. I really need those metal scraps. And by the time I respawn, my character's like, nah, you lost your crap, man. I need to get the metal scraps from the pretending to be cool when I've like fucking died from these assholes like six times now. And they're really not the difficult type monster either. Aggro right away. You actually have to like actively punch them in the face for them to even aggro you. I can do it safely over here though, because there's only two of them over here, and I can handle two at a time. It's when you get three that I'm like, oh shit. Maybe. Get him! Don't die! Oh god, I died again. I've been dying like multiple times. I keep like being a jackass and attacking multiple things that I'm so not prepared to attack. Don't go away. Haha, I still got my metal scraps though. There's some obsidian ore. Dwarf iron. Not the metal I needed. But still useful. Dwarf iron is still useful. Oh, why do I keep doing that? I keep clicking the wrong one. So that should be enough crystals. So, we're gonna do is, I gotta remember how to get there. That's the thing. I wanna go to the Megamind. I don't think I wanted to be at the Megamind. If I remember right. I think I'll need to be at Bridgestone Pass, is that what it is? No. Not Crud. Bridgestone Pass? Nope. Oh, hang sucks. This take me. All right, okay. So now I know where I am. And I also know where I can go to find the other guy. So we do want to get to the other guy. Which is fine, because I obviously need to be in order to get. I just gotta remember where I'm supposed to be. Nope. That wasn't it. This looks like it might be right. So that's four quests. For some reason, I thought I was on that quest, but I am not. I don't know if I am actually now that I think about it. I need to be over by the dragon. Remember if he's upper or lower Firefist. I don't feel like fighting a bunch of crap though. So I'm gonna try and find like the fastest way possible to him. Just to be an even bigger than this guy. So let's go kill this guy though. He looks fun. So even the grinding is fun because you can't get more experience. You can't like backlog it or anything. Melted. Nothing? No drop. Absolutely nothing. Really? Okay, well, that makes it boring. Can't get anything for it. So, let's see. What's up here? More magma mines. I don't really care. There's a cave. See what cave this is. So we're going to open up these rocks. Rock Edge Mine. I think this is the place I've been trying to find. Yep, there we go, because there's Sneagol. And if I remember right, too, this place is the one that's a complete pain in the ass. Like 100% pain in your ass. Because Not actually that easy of a place, because these spiders are severely OP. It's kind of ridiculous. I'm just gonna skip over this, to be honest, because I know I've been in here before. I don't know why it keeps giving me stuff I've already been. Where's his crafts? Here we go. There they are. So these are the weapons I actually wanted. Ugh, god damn it. And I need more pure crystals than I have. So I need to go back to that spider and get that. This is the kind of shit I was talking about. Yep, so here is the staff. The staff is pretty good. Plus 12 attack, plus 12 attack, plus 9 crit. And my health and my haste go down, but I can replace those in armor. Sword, I don't know, I lose a lot of attack. Your sword is definitely something you want if you need that high health, but I'd rather have the attack, to be honest. The lance is the one. The haste is nice. That's a nice boost in haste. But you're not really gaining much else. Like, plus 4 attack is not incredible. That's nothing really to brag about or to waste this much time grinding just to get. So, I mean, that's not really worth it to me. See, I need pure crystal for this stuff. But I feel like, oh, I'd also have to go get flame essence. I don't want to do that either. That's like a level of grinding. I don't know if I'm. I don't really know if I'm if I have the energy for that today, to be honest. Let's see, what do we got for him? Spider crystal shards. We have 5 regular crystals. Crystallized clogged in the back room of the mine. So, so I pretty much have to do the powerful bomb thing in order to get this, because I need the unique crystal. And fuck my life. Okay. So we can do this. Still a pain in the ass, but we can do it. So might as well do that. That's gonna take 5 minutes, which is fine, because how much crystal powder do we even get for that though? Times 5. Okay, so I'm gonna get as much crystal powder as I need, but then I'm still gonna have to go and get 2 more pure crystals. And I've got fuses, I've got plenty of metal scraps. Maybe enough for my crafting, both crafting. We need flame essence anyway. So, collect this crystal stuff. For now, actually, we're going to ditch him and we're gonna go find some flame essence. And actually, I know of a really good place to get flame essence, and it's super easy. So brew this. I'm also gonna have fun with this here. So instead of having a mount, you can get some fun morphs. And my favorite is that now a dragon chicken. It's just ridiculous in like the most fun way possible. That is one of my favorite things about this game. This absolute ridiculousness.
Thank you.
300 to 500 a piece and just get filthy rich off of it really fast. You know what though? Let's play around with some other. While we're farming this guy, we can play around with a few other classes and then watch like me totally suck on the other classes with him. Now, mind you, it looks like I'm fighting him with a pickaxe. That's not what's happening. Just feel the need to point that out. That is a cosmetic. I don't actually have a pickaxe equipped. Faster with Rogue. That's full. He's usually a lot better about dropping those flame essences, though. I wonder if we might be better off finding the flame essence elsewhere. He doesn't seem to want to drop them. So let's try the lower fire field. Maybe we can go try Valak. We're gonna try Balak, see if he wants to drop shit. Wonder, do the fire fans? I can't remember if I can get. Obsidian ore. Crimson sword. Oh, it doesn't look like it. And I got myself that. That's awesome. Okay, well, there's Valak down there, so let's just go ahead and. And yeah, you really don't have to take, like, any of the. You can just. This is another one that's so much nicer. Because he will be a pain in the ass. Health potions for him. Obsidian ore again. Okay, well, again, once again, while we're messing with that, let's mess around with some more. We'll try the Guardian's Claws. See what that gets us in this. They really didn't do much for the big spider, but you're really not supposed to attack that anyway. Wonder if it's the channel I'm on. Maybe I need to change channels. I forget how to change channels on here, to be honest. Thank you. still a faster fight than the rogue, so Guardian was probably better. Oh, Jesus Christ. Guess that is also not giving. You know what? This is starting to get tedious. Let's try these guys. See if this guy gives me. Lessons from you. Oh, now someone's down there to frickin' help kill it. He's dead, but maybe he'll respond. No drop at all. This guy. Let's go kill some fire blobs. If those are fire essences, nothing does. Well, you would have thought the fire zards would too, but ew, I caught a combat bug. Okay, well, let's just aggro a bunch of shit and die. So yeah, like any other beta game, your bugs and such. The combat bug is one of the most common ones in this game, in particular. Traveling. Really don't need to be here. The slab system. At least, ooh, volcanic hellhound. That's gotta. I'll see what would fire essence. Stone. Flame rune cloth. I think I need this. A lot of things. Everything. Obviously, the orange ones mean that you can just. See, what's everyone waiting for up here? What can he craft? Well, hell. I might just need to get this weapon instead. So we are gonna actually. Haha. 666 Infernal. Yeah. Actually, you know what? I am gonna remove this, Crimson Sword is lame. I'm gonna put back my Darkest Knight. That's so much better. There we go. That's fun. Alright, so we're gonna completely abandon that. We crafting. Let's watch this cutscene. Took a lot of work to make this portal work backwards. Imagine the magical secrets that the abyss holds for those who dare to reach out and seize them. You need the staff of infernal teleportation. Blah, blah, teleportation to open the portal to the abyss. For that, you will need materials. Infernal ashes might come from any of the infernal creatures we have summoned to the area. Burnt scrolls are the remains of magic scrolls you might find on my brothers and sisters here in the slabs. Mage shards are hard to find, but I've heard someone in Babylon has a supply. Ugh, so I've got to go buy them and/or make them from somebody else. The adventurer's staff is the first weapon a new mage receives. I'm sure you can find one in Babylon. Once again, something I have to go make myself. If you make it to the abyss, you can collect infernal minion hearts from creatures there. They will still be pulsing with abyssal magic, and I can use them to create a crimson staff of the abyss for you. Got it. Cool. So, shit. A lot of crap I have to. Do I have any of this? Scroll of Infernal. Ooh, so, okay, so I have burnt scrolls. I need to kill mages. Need an adventurer staff. And the Crimson Shard. Oh, so that's easy. You just gotta. Okay, so, Mage Shard. Probably gotta go either buy it or craft it. But in general, we all need to go to battle on. So. Battle on! Let's see. Who would sell that? Shards. Jesus Christ, 500 a piece. Okay, so I'm gonna buy a couple of these though. Just in case. I don't at all remember how much it said I needed, but I'm gonna buy like way more than necessary, just in case. What can I sell? I can always sell stuff. Those things. This is what I'm talking about. And those are easy to get, so I'm fine with selling them. Lava cores. Oh, so I wasn't even getting lava essences. I had lava cores. See? I've already. do want to keep that stuff because that is for something else I am crafting that I know I'm crafting. The dwarf iron I don't need because I needed the metal scraps. Crystals I needed the excavators, not necessary. Dull scale, also not necessary. Crimson sword, very much not necessary. Not worth anything, but also not necessary. Cracked stone? No, not necessary. I don't remember if I needed that or not, so we're just gonna keep it just in case. Adventure crafting? Battle gem, beta berserker. Don't. Adventure weapons. More st They have the wands now. I forgot about totally gonna get it. Need a hell of a lot more battle gems than I have. So we will focus on that later. Because we need to find out where the. I already forgot what it was I needed to get. Damn you, Cicero, with your distracting awesome stuff. Ooh. Class turners? Is this open? It is. I think this is always open. So I don't need to save this. This was all like. Sixth and seventh stuff. White staff, that is not. Pretty sure that is not what it said I needed. Damn, why don't I remember these stupid recipes for anything? That gets ridiculous. That was my next stop. Okay. So there's the inn. Where is Yolger's magic shop? Pet shop? More chickens! Hello, peaches. There we go. Nope, that's Warlix. Oh, at least I know I can get mage shards from him too. Still just as expensive, but you know. Right, Yolger runs the inn. Warlick's the magic shop. I don't know why I forgot that. Lano over there plays too, and he didn't. Correct me at all. Did only need one, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I only need one. Else do I need? Okay. So now I need to go back to the slide. Dude must have like way better equipment than me because he is like way stronger. Actually is what's his attack? Mine's 765. What's his? Ooh, 841. What the heck does he have? Check him out. Let's inspect him a little more. Let's wait for the Warcry buff to remove, and then we'll see if. What? some dwarven foreman armor. Okay, so the attack is the same as mine. My armor is actually a little better than his, 737. 75. Oh, okay. So he is actually not as buffed as mine. I forgot to get my loot. Kill. Kill and be pissed off that we didn't get shot. And see the double cool thing about this. Oh, there's a book here. No! And I went into a trap. And what's funny is I actually think I've fallen for that a couple times. Which sucks. Switch class so this thing dies. Because whirlwind is so much more useful here. Yep, ours goes up to 841 too. cross platform. So I could stop this anytime if I really wanted to. Although I do prefer the controls on the actual PC. It's a lot easier to deal with. Alright, how many more of this stuff do we need? So, let's see. 6 burnt scrolls. I don't even know if I've been getting any burnt scrolls. So, go to you. No, not consume. Scrolls. I got any? I don't have any. Ugh. Why are the burnt scrolls so hard to find? There we go. There's one. Oh wait, there are 5. I'm already done with that jazz. I also did not want to do that. I was whirlwind and not realize what's around me and I fuck up. Awesome. I guess we can just get more infernal ashes. Let's see. Where do you say we can get infernal ashes again? Any infernal creatures we have summoned. Okay, so I can kill like everything around this bitch. Screen name is like totally fucking with me because every time this person is talking to him, so this dude's username is Daddy Noah. So this chick keeps trying to ask for help and is just sitting there, Daddy. Damn, this is so creepy. Ha! Somebody with the username Expensive Baloney. My camera on my stream's gonna be shaking like fuck just because I'm scratching your damn back. So weird. Oh my god, you have problems. What do you mean with you now? Walrus purse just fucked up my. All these weapon shards, and I don't remember what the fuck I'm supposed to do with them. Let's see, is my crafting finished yet? How long is this shit gonna take? Okay, that's done. Crimson shard. Yay, our crimson shard is done. Now let's go make another one, because we have to make like fucking 60 of them. Jesus Christ. I need 66 greater crimson. I need 66 crimson shards to make the greater crimson shard. At least I only need one greater crimson shard. I still have so many more regular crimson shards to make. What's wrong with her? That's from a different area. So in total, I'm gonna need 66 each of Infernal Ashes and Mage Shards. And the stupid Mage Shards cost like friggin' 500 gold apiece. And the crafting costs 500 gold apiece. I need to do some gold farming too. Sexy. That might be my grinding limit I might that I can take for the night.